I'm Jacqueline Crea. Several events in the Valley today made sure those who made the ultimate